Hello, hello. Sub Neil, Captain Klutz, thank you. What are we doing? So we'll play some more TMM, I guess. I guess. See, an interesting link posted in the meme sharing. Iraq pays last chunk of $52.4 billion Gulf War reparations. Interesting. Very interesting. All right, what's going on the ladder? I think Zlo and Silent are playing ladder right now. That's cool. Okay. Exclamation mark two space TMM. Let's go. So. What's happening? All you people. I have to get my new league places now that there's, leagues and stuff, rankings and shit. Overrated stream. No one's rated the stream. No way, we have three likes. So if that is three likes, it's overrated. That's sad. What's up, Johan? Thank you. Oh yeah, I got a new mod. And it's very interesting, although I haven't tried it yet. But let me get the thread. Let me get the thread. It's Strogo. Strogo made a mod. Here's the link. My secret plan to boost your rating. What? Oh, I see what you mean. Took me a second there. There's the thread. He's got some features. What is it? Four features. I especially like the move command not turning into patrol. That one is super nice. I like that a lot. For me particularly, that would be very useful, and others. That one appeals to me. Do I have anime pings and dancing waifu mods enabled. No, I don't. No such degeneracy. Attack slash nuke orders ignore units and are always placed on the ground. Also super nice. The reclaim orders not registering on empty ground is like kind of nice, I guess, but also not very relevant. And then when hard move is active, all right mouse clicks will be move orders, no matter where they're placed. Is definitely nice, but one that you'd have to like toggle on and off, so that's kind of slightly awkward. But also handy, because yeah, you don't want contextual commands when you're trying to give move orders. Made an edit of the dancing waifu UI to no. No. I don't even want to read the whole sentence. Yeah, that's a jabby mod. Host a 1v1. No? Why would I host a 1v1? I am searching ladder. That's basically hosting a 1v1. Just with a single click. Let me make sure I have this new mod enabled. Did you know that I paid $5 to get the manage active mods button added to the client? Fun fact. No shake is off for some reason. Let's turn that on. What else do we need here? Where is it? Random UI improvements. There we go. A shared mouse, what the fuck is that? Just tried random UI improvement mod, UI was broken in game. Okay, maybe I'll test it before I thank you for that. Yeah, cause like maybe there's other UI mods that will conflict, that's probably what happened. I imagine on its own it would work, but could definitely conflict. Seems like people are getting matched into games and I'm not. This is very sad. 9 people in 1v1 queue. Insane. Yeah, okay, let's just try the mod. Let's just activate it and see if it breaks anything. Best PL, Vitos. Needs to learn how to control FAF depression. No. Not really. Okay, my UI seems okay. two maps in the 1v1 pool. No, you don't. What do you mean it's map gen only, right? Okay, so what does this do again? Hello? Aren't I not supposed to be able to do that? How is this supposed to work? 0-1 is this. Okay, yeah, that's perfect. Need to set a key bind. Okay. Where will it be? Easy reclaim, okay. So I can just set this to OR. That's got a little green thing. Interesting. And it also, you can see it still has the cursor and the reclaim symbol. Whereas normally with the regular reclaim order, you would just have the reclaim order symbol, or the reclaim symbol, I guess. Okay, well, okay, so that works. What were the other features? Hard move. I guess that's a toggle. And then attack orders are always placed on the ground. I'm trying to think if attack orders would lock to tree groups. I know that overcharges do. Let's spawn a nuke. What's the hotkeys? Strategic. This seems to be. When was this actually changed? Sometime late last year? Because it's definitely different. I love how cheap it is to build this nuke. It's insane. Okay, let's. I'm so slow. Experimental economy, what? And there's no. Where is it? Surely experimental economy should have Paragon. There we go. Oh, did I remove that hotkey? Fuck. Let me see. What's Control Shift C? Oh, I set it for target priorities. That used to be my hotkey for copying units. So just paste. Is this the one? Okay. I'm testing some new mod. so unnecessary. So usually it would lock onto a building if I click on it. In this case, it doesn't, which is nice. Alt F4 is a good one. Okay. Should I set a hotkey for this hard move? What hotkey can I use for that? Not sure. What have I not used? I think it's some control shift that's used already. Oh, that's actually in. I actually set some target priorities. Sick. Hey, there's. How is there 1680 mass left? How is he still alive? What the fuck? What? Why is there one still alive? He was the original one I spawned, probably. Maybe that's what it is. Well, anyway. I just replaced my move order with that. Alright, so it's not a toggle, it's a specific. You know what, I'm just gonna leave that one out. Fuck it, for now I'm not arse. Alright, let's search stuff. Search the matchmakers. Oh, I probably missed games now. Well, whatever, we'll get more games. Need to replace default reclaim hockey. Oh yeah, yeah, I did that. Yeah, I did that. I'm just leaving out the hard move. That's all. For now, at least. So I just want to. Won't deal with it right now. So let's see what's going on. The Rainbow Cup draft is continuing. It's quite interesting. Like there's some surprising things there. Like Hybrid gets picked before Rowan. Rowan gets picked 12th. When he's like over 2k rated. Just a bit weird. Yeah, like a lot of people, I don't know. Kind of weird picking. Looks like no one cares got picked ahead of FTX. Wounded was picked after Hartzer and the wreck. What player composition do you think makes a good team skill wise? I'm not really sure what the question means. Do you mean the actual players? Like which of the teams looks the best? Is that what you mean? which of the teams that are have been picked so far. By the way, I'm searching all the matchmakers, including No Share, because why not? One lander guy, one sentence guy, one AI developer, yeah.
Yeah, that's it. That makes sense. I mean, do you want to pick eco-heavy players or ones who can do early aggro? I don't think it even works like that, to be honest. Like, not really. Oh, map gen is over. Map gen is over, party. Substorm. But yeah, I don't really think it works out. Like, I mean, maybe in some specific instances you can say like, oh, this player has particular strengths, but like, not really, to be honest. Subspace Monkey. Like, you just want the best players that you can get. And because it's like AI, you want players who can adapt a little bit, for sure. But yeah, I don't know really, to be honest. It's, you just want the most skilled players. This fucking map though. It's low, so could be tricky. Is my tank going to be here in time? No. I killed my scout. What a monster. Probably should have paid attention to that.
So. What to do? Yeah, this is interesting. I wonder if we can win air. That time, though, that's nice. Now we retreat. Yeah, so it's about now you should really get concerned, because obviously I have way more of the map, and Zlo doesn't give a fuck. So the thing to do then is to... Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. The thing to do is, you know, ask yourself, what the hell is happening? It's just add factories, because we're scared. Factories make me feel slightly secure. Doesn't seem to have naval production. Oh, there's air. Like, this just seems like complete capitulation. Okay, there is some navy. We don't have more air than him. But we might be able to win that. No, I mean, I have decent air micro. It's kind of working. Which is, yeah, no, that's fine actually. Should have built those. Oh, there's the fucking, there's the ship. I have no E. Oh shit. Oh shit. I allowed him to, oh shit. What is this? Sparkies or something? I don't know. Yep. Sparkies. I kind of knew it was going to happen and then just still fucked it up. my commander under attack? Oh. Because he is. What should I do? Genuinely, what the fuck should I do? Okay, I've lost. Oh, he actually managed to kill a lot of my power. He kind of made a lot. Yeah. Should make. Take two land? It's so tiresome to make this work. I have to pause this shit. Okay, I mean that would fix my primary issues for sure, but you know, wouldn't be right. Oh, he's back. Fuck, I hate that. He's got full HP again. Really? No. Fuck. God damn it. There's more Janus. Oh no, it's actually not Janus this time. Now I don't have mass. I think we lost. I think we lost, and I hate it. I need to get out of this fucking. Beats of shit. Like, you know, what's this supposed to be? I don't want this. Nobody wants this. Yeah. Oh well. Yeah, I mean, so obvious that he's gonna comm drop me. All I needed to do was have some, like, a few artillery. And then he would die for sure. Also, I just couldn't. Build the PDs? Because I didn't have enough energy to build PDs. So, GG. Yeah, it was kind of close. You were red anyway, so you're pretty close to dead. But once he survived, I was just, you know, it's way too much to. To do. Because I'll never have air and won't really have that much of... I really didn't have any advantage at that point. At all. Maybe a bit more mass, but that doesn't matter when your base dies. And you could just suicide air units into whatever I try and rebuild. I just have to kill you when you drop. So yeah, pretty fucking dumb. Pretty dumb. Yeah, the funny thing is I made land to defend all the islands except the main one. Also, I didn't bring my artillery. I think it was still salvageable. Well, I definitely lost motivation, but also... No. It wasn't really. I mean, there's always a chance, but like... God. It would have been way too much. Well, yeah, you one-shot T1 Arty, but, like, if you're... Yeah, I mean, it's still worth having. Because you're trying to, like, capture things, and, you know... Like, if I added one land factory and had some units, then you would just die when you drop. See. You had 110 subs at once. What the fuck? Yeah, those games are very demoralizing when you get dropped, because you just know, like, that's just how a comm drop works, is It's insanely powerful, and you know that you've missed your by far best chance to actually stop it by the time the dude, by like, usually by the time he lands, you already know that you've kind of missed your chance. Which is not fun. I don't even need that reclaim now. pretty laggy. I think we're gonna have to make Navy. I'll just steal reclaim actually. Not really gonna contest. I don't, why do this, here's something. How do players have the exact same weak ideas? Like, why don't you just drop in the base? Like, really? Why drop outside the base? Like, it's nonsensical, and yet they both did exactly the same thing. Is it? It's weird. I don't get it. Let's check here. This is fine, he's gonna make, you know, land factories.
Oh,
okay. Freshy. All these units he has. That seems not great. Doesn't seem like a great investment. Is this ours? Yeah, it is ours. Oh, there's a nice unit. Oh, hello. No, no, no. Oh, I shouldn't show him that I know. Oh, fuck. That was stupid. That was the stupidest thing to do. I should have waited until I was ready. Don't show him. Maybe he didn't notice. Oh, I didn't build this max. Fuck. Not a great move to the suicide there. All right, so that dealt with. Whoa, what's this? He doesn't seem to care that I'm bombing his stuff. Messy over there. It's very messy, in fact. On the flip side, I have a Tech 3 Max. Now, do I have good eco aside from that? No. Do I have Tech 2 Navy yet? No. However, whatever. Did I donate mass? Yes. Are these torpedo defenses getting mad value? Yes. But whatever, who asked? Why does OCA not have text-free error? That's the real question. Because, like, he has nothing else. At least I pretended to make some navy. You know what I mean? At least pretend to make navy. That's all I ask. Guess I should make, like, some TMD, maybe? I don't know. Once again, pretending to know what I'm doing. No. So what's going on? Yeah, hopefully we don't lose orb. He's got so many tech 2 engineers and tech 3 engineers, and they're all reclaiming trees. Map control looks good for us. Like, not amazing, but it looks, it's fine. It's at the very least fine. Don't know what yellow has. Freshy doesn't seem to have much of anything. He's probably making navy now. So, SLVT has... This guy instantly ejected. That's not the etiquette, my friend. Well, now that he's ejected, we all have to eject. Okay. Is that really the new etiquette? Just to instantly kick people? Well, okay. Do I get his base now? Probably not. I'll take his base. Please give it. And I want the eco. feel like we lose now, because the lowest rated player has all the bases. Instead of, like, me, or, yeah, mostly me, I guess. So, gonna be hard to win, most likely. Because he wasn't managing his first base all that well. For example, he's building a nuke defense and he has no tech 3 PJet. Probably has ARAS, I guess. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make tech 2 land. Or really, I need to just eco, I guess. Would like T2 land though. Not really sure if I can crush this. I suspect no. It's not split up. Do I have transport? I do. It's good. Might be possible. Actually might be, maybe. I don't know. Oh my god, there's so many torps. Actually, only one cruiser left. That's sad. It's gonna be a problem for me. Like my navy is strong. Oh, we won navy. Or we won air, I mean. Sick. I got tech. Who knows? Maybe there's a shit ton of eco happening and Navy won't win the game. That's my next suspicion. Playing alone here, says Freshy. Poor guy. Let's make several spy planes. Scouting is not amazing. Let's wait for like a little bit more tech 3 mech action. Ah, send this over here to crush. It's got a massive grid. Definitely lost there. Probably shouldn't have gone tech 3. Whatever. We've done it now. Oh, we didn't. lose air, I guess. Oh, that's paused. All right. What is OCA's experimental? Does he have an experimental? Why is he's making satellites. I'm just making fucking spy planes. Yeah, you see, on this map, you can kind of kill most stuff with Tech 2 Navy. So, yeah, it's kind of normal. Strategic launch detected. Ooh. I guess this guy has a nuke, does he? I mean they're not gonna nuke me, they must, because like I don't even have much to nuke, so I probably shouldn't even run away. Is he actually nuking me? I think I saw the nuke coming towards me. That's kind of funny. Why though? That's so stupid. Like, I guess there's a nuke defense there. Oh, there's nuke defense there as well. Get Ras. I did, yeah. I was thinking about getting Ras. If I had like Tech 3 and I could make it super fast, I would have made it, I think. Do I have a battleship? Oh, I do. Okay. Bad manners. I don't think he has bad manners. It's fine. Upgrade Mexus. Yeah, they own the Sigma grind set. We don't have an Omni, do we? Don't seem like we do. Do we lose her?
That's funny. That is funny.
Oh no, I lost my T2 land HQ, so now these are all upgrading to HQs. Shit. Fuck. Please. Okay. Is there any way I can make the game end, or do I have to just wait? That's not gonna work. This guy's making nuke subs. Oh, he has T3 regions now, okay. Why am I repairing that? That's not right. I'm gonna get nuked though, right? Am I? This should... That wasn't supposed to be paused. There we go. That's where the nuke is, yeah. Yeah, I was thinking because we had scouted his airbase, but we didn't see the nuke. Excellent SMD placement. I mean, look. It's not even SMD, so what are you talking about? Oh no, it is, there we go. Yeah, you see, look, perfect. Perfectly defends this. I think it's quite attractive. So yeah, I was wrong to doubt the glorious leader OCA. Well played. Well played, well played. He carried. He did carry. Fuck me, it's cold. I was thinking like Telly or something. The teams for the yes. Oh yeah, it's Zol's pick, is it? What? Who did Achieved pick? How is Wesh just saying he's people and picking? How's that allowed? Ossier is not irritated. Well, okay. I mean, oh, hey, what's up, Tam Winter? Oh shit. I gotta stop searching 1v1. I'm immediately getting games. And it's frickin' Norfair. Okay. Norfair against Zlow. Brutal. I think I have to take this right now. No, I'm not going to give move orders because I'm lazy. How many pigeons did I place with my commander? Too many. Did I? 2, 3, 4, 5. Might be okay, actually. Hello. Plateaus. Annoying. Oh, where are all these scouts coming from? Already not loving how this has gone. Ah, he's killed my fucking Zenji. My E balance is really fucking me up here. Would be great if I didn't stall E for the whole game. Yeah, didn't I build? Yeah, I did. I did build a... You know. that's dead. He's just spamming bombers. His ACU is there. These are just not the games I want to play. Oh, didn't even. Yeah, not really sure what's happening. Three pillars, that should be enough actually. Oh, maybe not. Problem with upgrading over here is that Tzlo is the one person in the world who would TML that. It's quite sad. And he has Tech 2 land now. Never made a Tech 2 NG. Which is absurd, but true. Dude, reclaim. Why is he not reclaiming? Damn, it's slow. Okay, what do I do? He's just gonna spam PDs there. Oh no, I'm too close to the mix. Carl, thanks for the £2. Oh, it didn't land where it was supposed to. That's what happened. I mean, I wouldn't take myself seriously here. This is a bit of a joke. Like, I'm just losing the game here. I just don't have the will to play these games. What are these?
Commander under attack.
Yeah, whatever. Doesn't make any sense. I was supposed to build defenses here or something that didn't really happen. Searching 1v1. I don't know, I'm not able for these low games, they're just fucking... Too much brain power needed to play these. Too much brain power. And patience. What time is it? I need to play these easy team games. In full share queue. Jesus. We should get a game then. Hopefully. Nope. No game. What's up, Scoot? Soup waffles. No, no, no soup waffles. Yeah, I don't know. It's just bleh. No will to win. Can't win if you don't want to. What's up? Everything okay? Yeah, fine. Kind of surprised how well the team matchmaker is doing. Seems to be doing very well, which is nice. Where's the music? Put on your own tunes. King to bishop 6, checkmate. Yeah. Checkmate. Oh, wait, check. He's threatening this. Checkmate. I don't know. I don't see it. I mean, like, that's surely not the move. Well, how about this takes, and then we take with the king. King. And then, I mean, we have two rooks for... Yeah. Let's describe the next game in detail. So that you can work. Okay. I will. We should get 4v4 game. We should. Hopefully we do. Okay. This is an interesting one. Nice. Winning. I instinctively just grab a piece as soon as the puzzle lands. 32 in the full share queue. Let's go, let's go. We gotta get a game this time. Yes, exciting chess commentary. Well, that's a check. He's threatening. What is he threatening? This? It's not really. Is he threatening anything? We have this check. That looks pretty good. Potentially. This check. Check. Does he have to go there? This one seems risky. Match found. But my game is not launching. This is worrying. Where's my game? Please launch. What the hell? Okay. Do we check here now? Check. And mate. Oh. Yes. Okay, is this gonna work? The problem with these is that I feel like it's kind of likely that everyone else has, or at least someone else has, cancelled. So I'm judging by how many are in the queue again. Don't think this game is gonna happen. Because there's now 23 in queue again from like 10 or 11. So these games appear to have utterly failed. I don't see anyone in a game in my friends list. So I'm just gonna cancel this queue again. Okay, well, obviously we can take this rook. However, we could also check, takes, check, takes. And even then, it looks like we're nearly checkmating as well with the queen coming. Pretty good. Okay, this is much more promising. Interesting. That's why I only play versus AI. Okay, guess I try and steal mexes. I have a 900 on my team. We have epic coist kicks, though. Actually, a lot of mass on this map. Jesus. Okay, wait. There's actually a shit ton of mass on this map. All right, let's find some, I don't know, NGs, I guess. Salem there. he find my transport? No. I wonder what to do. Got all this reclaim. Need to scout for ACUs that are upgrading. I think that's what I need to do. I'm lacking mass. Oh no. I'm not doing this particularly well. Can't say I'm fully understanding why I have no mass. Maybe all these scouts are part of the reason. This too may be part of the reason. What's going on here? A lot of stuff is going on here. should probably have auto Ocean. Considering my APM. Also, I should probably make, like, ticks rear, to be honest. Strap bomber. Fucking strap bomber. He bombed some kind of fucking T1 plane. God, he has so much air. Who is this? Oh, it's Morax. I'm playing so poorly. Fuck. I'm so fucking far behind. Does anyone have T3 air? No. No, wow, okay, no one actually has T3 air. Okay, to be honest, I'm surprised by that. Did he actually lose everything there? What the fuck? Okay, well. Okay, you know, it's definitely bad, but maybe it's not completely fucked. I'm just gonna have to focus on Tech Trier, I guess. Hey, look how much air he's made. He's made so much, so many ASF, and he's not against any ASF. So, given that. That kind of waste, maybe we have a chance. Damn, Koisuke's got most of that reclaim. That was a really good fight for us. I'm just going home, I don't want to die here. See, I know there's a really, you're gonna be a big amount of tech 3 land there that I don't know how to stop. Also, if I hang around, I should definitely just die if I use my ACU. But can I stop this army without my ACU? Doubtful. Very doubtful. Like, they're not really, they're not ecoing too fantastically, I guess. Koisuke's looking pretty rough, to be honest, his eco. There's lag in the game, yeah. As always. This looks like mass donation territory. What's wrong with Morax? Seems very upset. It is kind of laggy. This is true. Yeah, I didn't punish you with the air at all. Gliscor's Eagle, yeah, it doesn't look great. That's true. But this eco looks good. And, you know, maybe he'll catch up. Strats. Many strats. feel like they're gonna make, they're gonna have an experimental under construction. Maybe orange, I don't really see him doing anything. Where's my shield? Oof. Out of the shields. No, my shields are down. Hey, loads of strats. Don't have enough build power. All that mass. It's insane, actually. We don't have an Omni.
Stores, eh? Interesting.
What time is it? Fuck, I need to go in like 10 minutes. See how they react. Oh, Jesus. Why did he send all this shit in? Why? That was pretty nonsensical. why send everything in? Holy shit, they had so much mass. And they didn't give me any of it. What the hell? I don't have as much air as him. Oh, I've just lost all my air. Fuck. Fuck. That's so bad. I think I might have just thrown the game completely. I have to go. Really tempted to like snipe one of them. Spamming megaliths. You ever had someone on the other team watching your live stream? I have no idea. I mean, I guess it's likely it has happened. Truthfully, no way of knowing. This is so fucked. The worst way to use a fucking Owasa ever. I fucking missed. That was a nice bomb. How's it still going? I have no idea. No, I can't drop. The timing. The SMB. We did it. All right, I gotta go, guys. That was a bit ridiculous of a win there. Did not expect to win this at all. We really, well, we shouldn't have, to be honest. No telly. I mean, what else do you want, dude? I just... Did you see that, Awasa? Huh? Alright, GG's. And... see you next time.